Almost there. The Hall of Doom. Home of the Legion of Doom.
Hello, fellow feline. Who's this?
Some friend of Lex's. They don't say much.
Cat got their tongue, huh?
Come on! We have important decisions to make!
Lex is gone for what? A few weeks and this whole place goes to the dogs?
We're perfectly capable of making decisions without Lex, loser. Now, I suggest ordering.
So we're just letting any fool with a costume into the hall now?
Well, we let you in, Heatwave. Besides, Rookie is the real deal. With the Justice Syndicate throwing their weight around, the more of us, the better.
I just escaped from that feathered fool, Owlman. But he sure didn't act like much of a hero.
Yeah, they crashed my lair. They broke all my henchmen.
They interrupted my evil monologue. It was a really good monologue.
Interesting. So, if they're not the good guys they say they are, we can use that.
Exposing anything crooked about their true nature would certainly get them off our backs.
And allow us to go about our business, unchallenged.
Without proof, though.
Yes, without proof.
Harley Quinn said she saw something strange back when Luthor broke out of Strikers.
But Harley's still missing.
Did you see anything?
What about this other Earth they came from?
Earth 3.
Can we go there and dig around?
That makes sense.
But how do we get there? My erstwhile nemesis, the Flash, had access to the cosmic treadmill at Star Labs. I can use it to get to Earth 3. I'd be there and back before you know it.
All right. But take Heatwave, Captain Cold, Merlin, and Chatterbox here. While you're doing that, I'll try and track down Harley Quinn.
Huh? Time to turn the heat up on Metropolis. Let's head to the cable car station.
I don't think they'll let us ride on the cable cars anymore. Not after last time.
Who cares about what they think? We'll still use it to get across. Merlin, you coming or are you babysitting the newbie?
Try and stay out of trouble, you two. We've got a job to do, remember? Perhaps with this, I'll be able to prove I'm the greatest archer in all the land.
Gone and lost all the parts of my new bug zapper. Must have dropped them in the swamp. Oh, hello, swamp adventurer. Would you be so kind as to look for my bug zapper parts in them there nearby plants?
I have a feeling things are about to get a little wild.
You found the frame! Good job! Now we're gonna need the bulb to zap them flies. You might find something over that way.
Oh. I'll deal with this, if there are no objections.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what do we got here? A bulb from a zapper? That'll do? Gonna need some of that electricity to get this going. Mind taking a gander around one last time for me? Thank you, friend. Let me just set this up here. There we go. That should do it. Shh! Here comes one of them big golden buzzers. Let's see what happens. Well, would you look at that? Here you go. You can have this for all your hard work today.
It appears my hunt for strange and exotic treasure wasn't a waste after all. Run fast, though. Safer.
Savco's Boutique is having a sale.
Just a bird. It's a big bird, though.
Where are all the famous tourist attractions I wanted to see? Oh, right, they're in New York.
Crime of also something of an influence.
Is it playtime already?
Other friends have just tried that as well. Do not for 1 minute think I'll be taking you across. No siree. Nope, not gonna happen.
Come on, we only just got that.
The boss is gonna be so...
I always thought Gotham City would be bigger. It is a little disappointing. The high rates of crime are also something of an...
Coming through.
Questions? Call my secretary. I used to have a yacht in the marina until a giant octopus set up shop there. No, who am I kidding? I still live in my mom's basement.
Today, I feel like getting straight to the point.
Super exclusive. You wouldn't get in.
Even I couldn't get a reservation. I suppose I could start being nicer. Whoop.
Tax isn't included, I take it.
I hear they do photo shoots anywhere nowadays. Bunch of woods, swamps, everywhere.
Even I couldn't get a reservation. Guys, I could start being nicer.
I barely see Superman. I suppose defending Metropolis for 3 years, you are entitled to a...
Oh!
refuse this?
Looks like the joke's on me.
I want to contact Batgirl for an interview.
Hey, Lois?
Owlman stopped the Joker when she and Nightwing couldn't, yet we still know practically nothing about him. Getting the lowdown on him and the Syndicate from a regular hero like Batgirl would be a real scoop. Where is it? Ah, gotcha. I knew I had her number here somewhere. Hello, Batgirl? Who? Barbara Gordon? I'm sorry, Barbara. I must have dialed the wrong number. Back to the drawing board, Jimmy.
Treadmill. What's left of it?
Looks like someone wrecked it on purpose. Someone who knew about the Speed Force.
Maybe it's that new guy in town, Johnny Quick.
You think this Justice Syndicate doesn't want anyone checking up on him?
All the more reason for you to get to Earth 3 and see.
Yeah, but just be quick.
Okay, Thawne, you're the so-called expert here. What do we need to do to fix this cosmic treadmill?
Well, despite your pathetic attempt at flattery, I'd say that computer terminal over there is our best bet.
Shame it's a little out of our reach at the moment.
Proved to be no problem for the Dark Archer.
Looks like we did something.
Well, there's no need to get so technical.
Okay, I'm guessing those switches need to be flipped at the same time. Any volunteers?
Thank you.
You guys have to be so loud.
Sorry, Khan. You know we're on a tight schedule.
Hey, someone's trying to spoil our little party.
It's a lockdown. You're not getting out of here anytime soon.
What are those things?
Oh, great. They've got a hard light hologram.
Meaning?
It's a machine that creates fake versions of the Flash to fight off any intruders. We need to shut down the system or we'll be fighting them forever.
Okay, we've made it to the computer terminal thing. Now what?
Just need to activate the self-repair procedure.
All right, now we're getting somewhere.
I'll need to harness my speed to reach Earth 3. Okay, stand back. Here I go.
Our cue to get out of here.
What about the speedster?
Hey, I told him to be quick.
This way!
This gets out, I'll never live it down.
Huh? Ah! Mirror Master? What are you and Killer Cross doing here?
Hey, what is this? Snow cone convention?
Kit Flash!
Such a frosty reception. What are you up to? Let me guess. Destruction of property with a dash of theft?
Actually, we needed to use the cosmic... Ow!
We need to keep him busy until Reverse Flash gets back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, one mere boy is no match for all of us.
You guys gotta learn not to take stuff that isn't yours.
Having some problems with the local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle.
But you know, we might fare a wee bit better as a team. So if you want a wee hand.
Woohoo!
They expect me to use this? I'm not exactly a magician, you know.
Rookie absorbs energy?
That's not all. The energy is transformed, giving them new superpowers. I think our friend just got an upgrade.
Oh, well, isn't that fancy? Hey, Bao, how about using your new powers to stop that wee mad purple lassie?
Found out who we're dealing with.
Going somewhere, bad guys?
Hey, aren't you those Justice Syndicate dudes?
Deathstorm, Atomica, and me, Johnny Quick, the fastest man around. Try to keep up, kids.
That doesn't sound friendly.
All right, Clarkson, you may be new, but I like you, and I'm a great judge of character, so I want you covering the Star Labs break-in.
Sure thing, Perry.
Aw, don't look so gloomy, Lois. I'm sending you to the Galaxy Communications Tower Gala. It's gonna be a glamorous event. You'll get to interview VIPs about their designer dresses, that sort of thing.
Mr. White, I know it sounds crazy, but the Justice Syndicate are big-time villains. You have got to believe me.
And sail!
He didn't believe me. No evidence, no story.
You mind if we talk? If what you're saying is true, this would be incredible.
So, you believe us?
Sure I do, but the public's not going to accept your story without any evidence or even an eyewitness to back it up.
Well, Harley Quinn saw them wipe out the whole of the Justice League.
No kidding. We should get her for an interview.
First, we have to find her.
Then get to it. Because it'd be criminal not to expose the Justice Syndicate for who they really are, right?
Okay, so we need to find Harley Quinn fast. I know a few of her secret hideouts, so I'll check on those. Meanwhile, you guys make your way to Bell Rev and see if her Task Force X buddies know anything about where she is.
This is your only warning, world. The Reverse Flash has arrived.
Accepting no visitors today, or any day for that matter. We aren't a soft touch like at Strikers. Oh, no, we run a tight ship, but not a ship, like a boat or whatever.
See ya. I'll bring you back something French. Don't nobody steal nothing from my cell while I'm gone, you hear?
Is that another inmate? This is the third time today. Yeah, which button activates the lasers?
Sorry if I come off a little cold today. This seems like a good fit for my icy talents.
This is Amanda Waller. Welcome to Bell Rev Penitentiary. We know all about your escapades at Stryker's Island, but rest assured, you will not be leaving this place anytime soon.
I'm putting you creeps on ice.
The Metamask.
I may have underestimated you, but don't be a fool. These inmates are not the kind of people you want to strike a deal with.
Things are about to heat up.
All right. What's the emergency?
Really think this far ahead. I suppose you two can find a way to open this door.
I hope no one's expecting me to handle this.
I spoke to Harley Quinn. She mentioned going to the Gotham Botanical Gardens. Maybe she's taken up horticulture as a hobby or something.
Botanical Gardens? Horticulture? Just lead the way, Mr. Fancy.
Thank you.
Actually, Lois, shouldn't we be heading over to the Metropolis Gala?
Don't worry, Jimmy. Expensive dresses and canapes can wait.
Didn't Mr. White put Clark... I mean, Kent Clarkson on this job?
He did. But it's gonna take the planet's best reporter to uncover how the Justice Syndicate let two villains slip through their fingers at Star Labs. Call me suspicious, but there's something not quite right about those Justice League replacements. I mean, one of them's called Deathstorm. What kind of a hero name is that? Once we're done, we'll go to the gala.
Oh, great! I don't want to miss those canapes.
Are you sure that's what you saw?
Sure, positive and certain, Ivy. The new guys just zapped the old Justice League clean away.
But the news says that...
The news? You don't understand, Red. We're the bad guys, but they're the worst guys. If Mr. J wasn't banged up in Arkham, they'd figure out a way to stop those no-good do-gooders. Oh, Boxy, use all I got to remember Mr. J, boy.
There, there, honey. You can stay as long as you like.
I reckon she's in here.
G'day, Harley love. God, flaming vines. It's chocolate with them.
Get out. Oh, protect you, Harl.
Ivy, wait!
Prepare to face the might of Mother Nature. No one tries to uproot a friend of Poison Ivy.
Nice going, Murad. You've got a real way with people, you know that.
Hey, I've been told by certain parties that I'm a real charmer.
Well, it's gonna take more than charm to get past Poison Ivy.
Hey, Deadshot, mate. Is Killer Frost giving me the cold shoulder?
Less puns, more action. We'll find a way to take it down.
I am one with the natural world. You trespassers are in my domain. I'm growing tired of your irritating little antics.
I think I can figure this out.
You'll pay for that. Let's clear the air, shall we?
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that.
Caught! What's that funny smell?
It's toxic gas. Quick! Everyone out!
Not giving up yet? You're more stubborn than I thought.
Ivy, stop. You've made a mistake. We're not here to... Hey, come back!
Seems you're not exactly big on charm either, mate.
Guys, the plant!
Ah.
but next time won't be so easy.
Putting you creeps on ice.
Nothing can stop my botanical brilliance. Hey, you still persist against poison ivy? I almost hit it.
It'd take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else try.
What have you done? You flower-destroying fools!
Okay. Maybe now we can... great. More toxic gas. Let's go!
Hey! I'd have thought even a few bad seeds like you would have gotten the message by now. Go away.
Wait, we're not getting the message? You're the one who isn't listening, Ivy.
How can this be? You're not even wearing gardening gloves. You still persist against poison ivy? I almost pity.
That energy.
Yeah, I've seen that happen before. Last time it gave them new powers.
New powers? Sounds like good timing to me. Any chance you could use them against poison ivy, mate?
One with the next.
mortal world. You trespassers are in my domain!
Just came in here. This Sheila went all...
Save it. Ivy, you okay? Harley, did any of these fools tell you why we're here?
Take you to the press. We're gonna expose those new heroes.
Wait, you believe me?
Yes, of course. We found out those fakers are actually called the Crime Syndicate.
We've been looking for you, clown. Thanks for doing the hard work.
Well, ain't that just a dingo's dinner?
Death storm to Ultraman. We've got the witness. Bringing her to you. Over.
You'll never get away with this. I got proof that you zapped the Justice League.
I think you'll find I have your proof right here.
My phone!
So now, what I need to know and why I sent my friends here to get you. Did you make any copies?
Copies?
That's good for us, and extremely bad for you.
Heads up, you drongo!
Are you okay, Harley?
I am now. How'd you find me?
Heard it on my grapevine.
Gee, thanks for coming to save me, Catwoman and Captain Boomerang and whatever your name is. Is the doctor don't say much? Because that'd be a neato name.
Here, take this back. It hasn't stopped beeping since they took you.
Huh? Go. We'll hold them off.
Hope you've got a plan.
I got a video on this phone that'll show the world who those phony creeps really are. Great idea, doctor don't say much. That's the perfect place to announce it.
Try and keep a low profile. There's still lots of security around.
Ha! I'd like to see them try and stop us. Let's go.
Ooh.
up, guys. Incoming.
This is the police. Stay where you are.
Uh-oh. Looks like someone told him where we was headed.
Nothing we can't handle, right?
Someone wants to play, huh? Bye bye, day.
Again. Oh, right. I got it. Okay, let's see if we can find a way to reach that elevator.
Sure, but what's all this stuff?
Oh my gosh! I know this place! It's the set they use for that new TV show! The one about the scientist who swaps bodies with his dog!
Sounds right up your alley, Harley.
Okay, okay. Let's try to stay on track until we're out of danger. Besides, you'll need to catch up on last week's episode.
Thank you.
People are so hard to get rid of. Any ideas how we get past?
There's gotta be a way. I didn't come this far to lose now.
What do you think you're doing, miss?
You and your team are no good imposter copycats.
No, Miss Quinn. We're the good guys. You're the villains, putting all these good people at danger with your chaos and disorder. Why, I bet all this was just a distraction to steal from these fine folk.
Hey, my watch is missing.
Oh my, they stole my necklace.
My phone. There she was first the name of the Justice Syndicate!
Holy frame-a-roly! Where's Mr. J when you need him?
Come on, Bob. The doc wants to see you. Another visit to the couch.
You need some fresh pies?
Ooh! What flavor filling? Ooh!
Hello, Joker.
Lex, are you a ghost?
No, I'm not a ghost. I need you and as many of your Arkham cell mates as you could muster to meet me at the Hall of Doom.
Well, I am out of pies.
You get me out, and I'm all yours.
Good clown. All you need to do is tune the guard's TV to channel 52.
Did I just hear you're ready to spring this joint? I've just finished fashioning a cold gun out of bed springs and soap.